British aerospace engineer Jason Hill realized his 10-year dream and introduced the five-seat Hill HX50 in 2020. By November of 2022, Hill Helicopters had received hundreds of orders and manufactured its first solid carbon fiber fuselage, which will begin flight testing by the end of 2023. The interior is spacious, with a luggage compartment for three full-size bags. Options include built-in electric heaters and ventilation of air-conditioned seats, a cooled compartment of the center console for cooling drinks and snacks, a power supply for each passenger's tablet with audio streaming directly to the headphones. Child seats can be installed. Other options include a pilot-controlled blade folding system, a Helimov electric ground handling system, a secure wireless connection of the home base with electric hangar doors, sleds, or wheeled equipment, and an emergency float system. The digital cockpit may include synthetic vision. A two-axis autopilot is a standard one, a four-axis one is optional. Windows are designed in a way to provide the pilot and passengers with a wide view from the outside, and the rear passenger seats will be attached to the bulkhead, which will allow them to see over the heads of the front row passengers. The company has reached the final stages of aerodynamic optimization and develops bearings, turbine discs, gears, gearboxes, and finished metal components.